Winners of the short program in the pairs, third overall. Russian superstar pair team, Bykova and Kozlovsky. He didn't need to do that either. Spread eagle, triple salchow. Such solid single skating as well. And that the short program that they used to help them en route to winning gold at Europeans last year, Bykova and Kozlovsky. And they were understandably and visibly disappointed to lose their first position after the short program and drop down to third. But it looks like they're already hungry and eager to show that they're capable of being the world's best. Side by side triple salchows and a throw triple flip. Would have liked to have had in the free skate competition. Obviously, channeling their frustrations, and I'm sure they'll be working really hard when they get back to Russia